नमस्कार नमस्कार सारनी, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, यू नो दैट यू मस्ट बी थिंकिंग हाउ ऑन अर्थ सडनली आई हैव टॉन्शर्ड, आई हैव बोर्ड माई सेल्फ एंड देर आर टू रीजन फॉर इट, टू रीजन्स, आई विल से रादर थ्री रीजन्स फॉर टॉन्शरिंग माई सेल्फ. यू नो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, द फर्स्ट रीजन इज दैट वी आर इन द कोरोना टाइम्स. यू नो दैट कोरोना टाइम्स मीन्स दैट वी कैन नॉट गो टू दी बार्बर. हेको नबर कनेथ नर्वस निश ग नर्वस निश हेको ग बिकॉज दे आर द स्प्रेडर्स एंड दे आर द कैरियर्स ऑफ कोरोना वायरस. बिकॉज यू जस्ट सी दैट वन पर्सन गोज देयर, देर इज प्रॉक्सिमिटी, देर इज क्लोजनेस एंड कोरोना वायरस कैन अफेक्ट अस. सो इट इज अ कंप्लीटली नो to nerve it, to barber, to saloon and the beauty parlor. You know that, ladies and gentlemen, all over the world, in India also, even in lockdown 3, the barber shops are closed. They are closed in red zone, they are closed in the orange zone, they are closed in the green zone also. All the three zones that India has been divided in, they are closed. What? Barber shops and beauty parlor shops. And also in most parts of the world, barber shops are closed. So just fixing, you cannot just call a barber home because you know that just nervich asan the nai. So he is having his own expertise and he is adept in his own art, because hair cutting, remember, is also an art. It's also a technique, technology and art. So you cannot be a barber at home, and nobody may be able to do it. So you can just use that, you know, that trimmer, tick 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 tick, like this, and then do it simply. So like this, you can use it and do it. The complete zero cutting. So zero cutting. So avoiding and saying no to corona. You know corona. June and July 2020, the peak is expected in India. So before that, I feel that during the next 6 months, we should not visit the barber at all. So this is the first point. Keep away from barber. So keep away from the corner. This is the first point. And second point is that what is the most important thing this time in the world and also in India for you and me? For you and me is to keep receiving all the information from all over the world, whether it is from the scientific community, whether it is from the Ayush Mantralaya, whether it is from the Ayurvedic practices, Yunani practices, homeopathic practices, or the scientific community, John Hopkins Institute or CDC USA, and the Indian ministries also, Narendra Modi ji also for that matter. The information for and guidelines, rules and regulations for safeguard during the next 6 months, till the three things, medicine, drugs and the vaccine and an effective testing, you know, kit comes in the market. We have to be very careful. We have to keep away from the coronavirus at least during the next 1 year. So what is the best thing to do? You keep your antenna. Antenna means that you keep your mind and your, you know, that your complete personality in the receiving mode. Your, what I will just say, that keep the antenna 24/7 on. So once it's tonsured completely, you can keep your antenna on the positive frequency, on the correct frequency, and 24/7 on. No alcohol, no drugs, no cigarette, no chuna, no kheni, no zarda, no manik chand, no kuber, and no pan prak. Completely no. Only receiving the correct information, how to safeguard yourself, your family, your community, and your kith and kin by giving the correct information and sharing good practices and good thoughts and safety measures for keeping this corona away. You know that everybody is saying now it's a very big challenge. Everybody, all the doctors are saying, and they are saying that we have to live with corona now. Corona के साथ रहना ही पड़ेगा, और जब रहना पड़ेगा तो कोरोना से कैसे बचना है, कैसे दूर रहना है, जब तक कि इसकी दवाई आएगी, जब तक कि इसके इसका वैक्सीन आएगा, हमको उस टाइम तक कैसे अपने आप को बचाना है. दूर रूजित तम खोतर गैसे एंटीना आसुन पूर 24/7 गैसे आसुन ऑन. And the third thing, ladies and gentlemen, what I am trying to tell you, all over the world, all the CEOs, all the big, you know, big white-collared top shots, top executives in various multinationals and big corporations and big, you know, enterprises, once they are barred, once they are, you know, that tonsured, and then with a tie, with the suit on, and everything going properly dressed, it makes a style statement. This is the third point I want to tell you. So what I am trying to tell you, keep fitness, keep the glare, keep the shine, and always give a style statement in every situation that you are in. So the three things that I told you, ladies and gentlemen, keep the coronavirus away, don't go to the barber, keep the antenna 24/7 on, and the third is that make a style statement. Thank you very much. Keep smiling, keep happy, stay home, stay safe, wear the mask, and maintain social distance, use the sanitizers, and use the, you know, properly the soap solution, soap washing of the hands. Every, don't leave even a single gap, single, you know, slip for entering of the coronavirus in your home. No gap, zero tolerance. So corona is a very dangerous disease. Only 10% of corona has been understood all over the world. It is manifesting in new situations. Very new situations, you know, that even the corona people in South Korea who had tested negative, who were completely off and cured, they have again gone positive. So it's a very big challenge. We have to keep away from corona and keep safe and maintain and understand all the rules and regulations and all the good tips about keeping ourselves safe. Thank you very much. God bless you, ladies and gentlemen. Shukriya. Khosh pat rujo, theek pat rujo. Jai Bajrangbali ki jai.